Hello and welcome to Mr. Roberts' Kitchen. I want to start off by saying Happy New Year to all of you, and I hope that each and every one of you have a very prosperous and happy new year. Now today I'm sharing with you a little bit of Southern comfort food. Black-eyed peas, leafy greens, and a slab of cornbread, which is a Southern tradition thought to bring prosperity for you in the new year, and is usually served with ham. Here's why. Black-eyed peas represent coins and good luck. Leafy greens represent paper money, and cornbread represents gold. Now behind me on the stove, I have the peas, ham, and the leafy greens just hanging out. However, the star of today's show is Mexican cornbread, a recipe that was given to me by a friend of mine that I served with in the Coast Guard. Thanks, Curtis. Now let's get started. Here's what you need. 2 cups of buttermilk. 1 cup of cornmeal. 4 tablespoons of melted butter. 3 eggs slightly beaten. 1 tablespoon of sugar. 1 teaspoon of salt. 1 tablespoon of baking powder. And 1 can of Mexicorn. And mix all this up. Now my skillet is in the oven right now, heating up with a little bit of bacon grease in it to get it lubricated. You don't want it to be sticking to the bottom of the skillet. Okay, once you get that mixed up, just go ahead and add some cheese, which is a handful of cheese. The kind of cheese that you use is your call. I just use the white cheese with a mixture of Monterey Jack. So, get this stuff out of the way here. Got my oil all melted. We'll go ahead and drop this in there. Okay, we're going to put this in the oven and cook it for 18 minutes. See you later. Okay, here you go. I'm going to plate up some food now. Got some greens. Got some cornbread. Going to chop up that called hot liquor stuff. And I'm going to get me some ham. I'm going to put some butter on my... Put some butter on my cornbread here. Oh, you can see that corn. You see that corn? That Mexicorn right in the middle of this thing. That's going to be good. A bit of black-eyed peas. Okay, all set. Here you go. Soak your cornbread in that greens mixture, that greens juice called pot liquor. Very good.